But the narrow paths, you know, pathways between or between the allotments tell us that there are no intention of making a city or even a village, you know. The structure is not of a city or even a village, you know. So. Of the other big fish that were just for fish salting, you know, for salted fish. And then you leave it for several months, you know, about 3-4 months. That's the guess, you know, more or less. And then the
just the fish, intestines, salt, and water, nothing
and
else.
That you can put aromatic herbs, you can put seafood, you can put at first or later, you can put wine, you can put honey. There are lots of recipes, you know. But probably some of them were just a refining of the product, you know. After the bulk was made, you know, then you could put things. It's very common here. And so they use everything. The city of the living became the city of the dead. It's the 16th century, it's the well known that there was a Roman site here. It's a very large house that would continue to this side, you know, so if it was the excavation continued, we probably would have a house that would come up to here. From the workshop in the 3rd century, and it was incorporated in the bathhouse, and then it became the vestiary of the bathhouse. Okay, the water came from a well that's over there. We'll just go by and.
Here, for calculating.
The system,
yes.
And the system, yes. The pools are very small, you see. And why are they so small? Because you just have the water from the well, you know. There are no sources here, so just have to. The working people didn't have very good, you know, installations. Yeah. They did the church on top of other buildings, you know. Let's perhaps go around and then we'll explain a little more when we go. Yeah. You can see the interesting building blocks.
This is the base.